In 2021, giant pandas were removed from the list of endangered animals. They are still vulnerable, however, with just 1,864 left in the wild. They're only found in the bamboo forests of western China, and there are strict rules in place to protect them. Poaching can result in a 10-year prison sentence, and on rare occasions, even the death penalty.